I hope I live to tell.
Is there anything you would like to say to your husband before you jump
out? Yeah, I just hate you so much. hate you.
Well, we'll see what happens after the jump, what you have to say to them now.
Yeah, we'll see. I think it'll be fun. I have Scotty here with me. He's done 2,000 of those jumps and he's living and kicking and alive.
By 2,000, we mean.
Yeah.
All right, so it's beautiful out and Scotty will take really good care of you. So
thank you, Scotty.
No problem.
Let's go to the airplane.
Okay, thank you.
If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nipper the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies high like a dove.
Friend like you, help me through and together we our Jen.
Hi.
Where are you?
I'm under here. How was your jump, Priya?
Oh my god, it was outstanding.
All right, you did so good.
I did good.
You did good.
Not normal yet. It's gonna take some time.
Now, what do you want to say to your husband?
Oh my god.
Ooh,
it was great. It was awesome. It was awesome. It was mind blowing.
Did you do it again?
I don't know. Let's just sink in.